I know I originally said I wasn't going to make this video, but I decided to do so to address a few things that have been happening the past few days. Firstly, I want to apologize for any thing that I might have said, homophobic or racist, against LGBT community or the Black Lives Matter movement. Those words were not out of malice or hatred, because I genuinely love those people. And